This is the SuperC extractor by OCO Labs.
I'm Chris with OCO Labs, and in this video, we'll be discussing some of the specifications, new features, and operating parameters of the equipment.
The SuperC is a tabletop supercritical CO2 extractor, scaled appropriately for research, batch screening, and home extraction. Requiring far less in the way of electricity, the SuperC can be run off of a single 110 outlet and can be fed by any standard gas feed CO2 tank. The SuperC now includes the autopilot as a standard feature for every unit. It is equipped with an industry-standard burst disc, as well as a pressure shutoff switch to prevent any overpressurization. Designed to run fully supercritical, the SuperC can run anywhere between 800 PSI and 4500 PSI, and the temperature is controllable from an ambient temperature as high as 90 degrees Celsius. The base model comes with a standard chamber, which can hold about 1 ounce of dry ground material. Run times for an ounce of material can vary pretty widely from 45 to 90 minutes. Most extractions can be performed in a little over an hour. Yields are material dependent and can vary from 15 to 18% for a material like hops, or be as low as 0.5% if running something like rose petals.
If you'd like to learn more about our other products, be sure to watch our entire video series. If you have questions, you can reach us at info@ocolabs.com. I'm Chris with OCO Labs. Thanks for watching.